Been on the road for a long time as well, so it's a little tiring, but it's also been amazing, and it's a great time. So, happy to be here.
Hey guys, good morning. Staff Sergeant Keyshawn Williams, originally from Queens, New York. I've been there for about 6 years. My primary FSC is Airspace Ground Equipment. I've been on the team a little bit over a year now. Like he said, kind of demonstrated the one that people airborne ability. So I started off as age, and now I'm number 6 to Sakushi. So I had to step out of my career field and kind of get trained and doing different stuff. So it's really afforded me the opportunity to learn the aircraft maintenance side of things. I'm on the regular maintenance side. Other than that, being a team has been fun. A lot of traveling, meeting new people, network. I'm sure there's a lot of good people in there, so looking forward to meeting you guys and answering your questions.
Good morning, everybody. My name is Technical Sergeant Chase Bradovich, originally from Phoenix, Arizona. I've been in the Air Force just over 7 years, and I've been on the team since March. Came from Holloman Air Force Base. Since I got here, I've got to learn a ton of different jobs. It seems like on the swing ship where I work that I'm almost always doing something other than engines. So it's been cool, and then just to see, even if I'm not doing the maintenance, just seeing what some of these other career fields do has been awesome. And I've been blessed with this job, and I'm looking forward.
in maintenance and management analysis, so 2R. But on the team, I'm actually the maintenance operations center controller, so I get to handle the deviation and facility supply. Now there's also a team lead, Jess and Jim Hines, great as well. I've been on the team since November, and I'm really excited to continue on for the next 2 years. Hello. I'm Technical Sergeant Yuka Harayama. I am the unit training manager for the team, and I've been in the Air Force for 10 years. I was originally from Japan, so I'm a first-generation American. And not only do I do unit training manager duties, I also do the upload and download of the aircraft, so the 2T2s, right? And 3F2. And also for the air shows, I am a DJ, so if you guys ever go to air show, that's me on the tracks. And we have other duties as well as far as the air show, such as filming and timing the maneuvers. But before I was in UTM, I was in ammo. Are there any ammo in here? Okay, all right. Awesome. So yeah, I love being on the team. It's great because as a UTM, you don't get to travel, right? You don't really go on TYs, you don't go on deployments, so this was the perfect opportunity for me to have a challenge and have being able to work with like 28 FSCs. Usually you're in a squadron, just CE, just medical, but here you have a variety, as you can see on this panel. So I'm super excited to be here.
How's it going, everybody? That's too loud. They gave me the loud one. My name is Tech Sergeant Kyle DeWalt from Huntington Beach, California. I am a cybersecurity administrator. I won't ask if there are any cyber guys in here because they probably filmed them for the show. So every show you'll see a filmer out there, and that requires every demonstration team, the Blue Angels, all of the other demo guys, they have to film the show for the FAA, and that's what I contribute during the show.
Good morning. So I am Tech Sergeant Taylor Stevens. I am originally from Osborne, Mississippi, and I've been in the Air Force a little over 8.5 years, and this assignment is only my second assignment I've had since I've been in. So I was stationed at Mount Home Air Force Base almost 6 years before coming to the team. So by trade, I am aircraft flight equipment. Most people know it as life support or survival equipment, but I prefer life support. on the team, not only do I have aircraft flight equipment, but I also have a couple of other duties as well. So I help Sergeant Batter with GPC. I'm a GPC card holder, and I also am a AO as well. And sometimes I like to go out to the line with the maintainers and get my feet wet with some of the maintenance portions of the jet. So sometimes I help out Sergeant Williams down on the end. And I sometimes launch out the jet, recover it, and do the EOR. So it's something I want to have the opportunity to do on this house on the team. That's pretty much about me, so we can open it up to Q&A at this point.
Very impressive, thank you.
Well, thank you so much.
Sergeant Wong, Chapter 1261, Davis Weapon. I was wondering how many of you are ASTA members, and if not, can I help you sign up today? What was that? So the rest of you are going to give you guys an application after this?
I'm a member as well, yeah.
Thank you.
Good morning, Amber Kuyper, Chapter 651, Columbus, Mississippi. One real serious question and the second kind of funny. First off, what are the education levels that you all have? Are there any requirements? And second question, originally you should show at Columbus, do y'all always buzz the tower when y'all come to practice for y'all's points?
As far as education levels, there's not a requirement to join the team. CCAF, actually. That does make it the better for your career progression, but there's no requirement for the team. As far as the Blessed Tower question, are you talking about, did you see one jet Blessed Tower?
It would we just won because Number 8 came to do their timing points.
That's kind of his little thing. You did, yeah. I just leave it. That's kind of his little thing.
Got you. Thank you.
Got a question?